Hello, boys and girls. I'm Miss T, and it is a joy to be with you again for Grace Kids Chapel. I have a friend with me today, and her name is Lulu. Tell everyone hello, Lulu.
Hi! I'm so glad to be with you all.
We're glad you're with us, too. Today, Lulu, we're talking about the fruits of the Spirit.
Oh, I like fruit. Strawberries and peaches and apples and watermelon?
Well, not exactly that type of fruit. We are talking about the fruits of the Spirit. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control. That comes from a verse in the Bible from Galatians.
Wow, that kind of fruit sounds nice.
Well, it is, Lulu. And if we use those every day, it helps us to be better children of God. Like today, we are talking about peace and joy.
Peace and joy? I know about peace. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river. I've got peace like a river in my soul.
Well, yes, and I'm glad you've got peace. God wants us all to have peace in our lives, and true peace can be found by trusting in God. He's the only one who can bring true peace in our hearts. His peace helps us not to be afraid or worried about anything. The verse this month is such a great reminder that we don't have to worry because God is in control. He wants us to bring all of our worries, joys, and thankfulness to Him because He wants to hear from us.
What do you mean, hear from us?
Well, through our prayers, Lulu. When we pray, God listens, and that helps us to have a peaceful heart. But our verse for peace this month is this: let the peace of Christ rule in your heart and be thankful. That's from the book in the Bible called Colossians. I definitely want peace in my own heart because we all need peace in our lives.
Me too. But you said we were talking about peace and joy. I've got a song for joy. Want to hear it?
Sure.
I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. Where? Down in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart. Down in my heart to stay.
Wow. You're a good singer, Lulu. And you are right. We all need joy in our hearts. We need to remember that even when we're unhappy in moments, we still can have joy in our hearts. Our verse for joy is, make a joyful noise to the Lord, all the earth, from the book in the Bible called Psalms. So we need to remember that when we are upset or unhappy, we still have so much to be joyful about. If we greet our friends with joy, it will bring them joy too, like having a smile on your face when you see someone. I have a friend named Pastor Boynton, and he always has a smile for everyone he meets. He's got the joy, joy, joy down in his heart for sure.
Oh, yeah. So it is really important to have peace and joy in your heart so others can see that you love God and Jesus.
Yes, you are right, Lulu. That's exactly it. If we show others that we have joy and peace in our hearts, we are doing exactly what God wants us to do. Well, boys and girls, it's time for us to say goodbye, but before we go, let's bow our heads and say a prayer. Dear God, thank you for bringing peace and joy into our lives. Help us to always share the love you show us with everyone. We love you in Jesus and need you in our hearts. Amen. Amen.
I've had so much fun today learning about joy and peace. I can't wait to tell all my llama friends about it. You should tell your friends about it too.
I think I will, Lulu. That's great. Maybe you can come back another time, okay?
Yeah.
Thank you for watching, boys and girls. We'll see you again soon.
Bye.
Bye-bye.